Well, a story we first brought you last night at Channel 5 News at 11, as breaking news has been confirmed, the city of East Cleveland will need to prepare to do more with less.
Yeah, we're talking about layoffs. Now, the city has had to deal with them before, and now, just days before the new year, we're finding out that members of the police department there will be getting a pink slip. News Channel 5's Michael Baldwin joins us live right now with more on this story. So, Michael, how many officers are we talking about?
Well, we're talking about a reduction of the East Cleveland Police Department about 20%. So, Mike, that's anywhere in the neighborhood of 15 to 19 officers will not be returning as of January 1st. Now, as you guys have mentioned, this information was confirmed by the East Cleveland Police Chief Ralph Spotts. He confirmed this with us last night. The chief says they are now working on a strategy plan that will allow the department to operate with this large of a loss. Now, this is not the first time this police department has had to deal with a large loss of its force. If you remember in 2011, it was the same deal. Then the police department laid off 36 police officers. At the time, the police department had 62 sworn officers and 17 civilian personnel. Now, we don't know the exact breakdown. Is it just going to be police officers, or is this going to include civilian personnel? Apparently, there's going to be some type of announcement that's going to be made sometime next week. Now, East Cleveland here is a city of just under 18,000 people. So you're talking about a already very thin police department now getting a lot thinner. Mike?
All right. We'll get more details on this next week. Thank you so much, Michael Baldwin, live for us in East Cleveland.